I'm here at the Jim Strader Hunting and Fishing Expo with Rex Carter. He's with
Southern Lakes Products.
Southern Lakes Products, lighting your way. He's got a new hat that I really like for turkey hunters. Got a light built into the brim.
Switches in the bill.
Yep.
Dropout mask. Folded up where your cap is, regular cap, or if you want to drop the mask out. Real soft netting, soft camo netting. You can't even see a man's glasses through the netting.
Yep.
And it doesn't obstruct your vision.
We're going to take a picture from inside. And that's a picture from inside. And the camera picks your face up just fine. And you could sight a shotgun through this for turkeys without any problem. Yet you can't hardly see his face through the netting. So I highly recommend this hat. I think it'd be great for turkey hunting. Rex, that's a heck of a nice hat.
Yeah, we're proud of that. We sold a lot of those, and everybody that's got them really, really likes the cap. The turkey cap has a built-in battery system that is on the inside band of the cap, and it's a little Velcro pouch, and it comes with the batteries already in it. But the batteries are available anywhere. It's a little 2032 lithium battery, long life battery, just constant burning. They'll burn 12 to 15 hours on one set of batteries. The batteries are available at any discount store, at Walgreens or Walmart or Kmart, but they are easy to change. And like I say, it is a very good cap, lightweight, good camo color. It'll match most anybody's camo, whether it be real tree or any mossy oak or any of them. It's just a general purpose hardwood camo.
Thank you, Rex.
Yes, sir.